Starting Wednesday, Evansville Police will be launching its holiday travel blitz. The Safe Family Travel Blitz campaign will focus on seatbelts and impaired driving. EPD says they'll be patrolling, looking for drunk drivers and folks not wearing seatbelts. The department says make sure you have plans for a designated sober driver before you begin your celebrations. The blitz runs through January 1st.